Hi, I'm Pamela Mhlongo. I'm the Marketing and Communications Director at the platform. When we started out, we really tried to go for a place where artists can feel at home. So I think that's why people never want to leave our space once they come. But yeah, that's our goal, is for artists to feel at home, to feel like their creativity isn't being blocked, like they can think outside the box. Yeah, I think that's what we're going for now. I think for us, the space itself, as in the walls, where it is, isn't what's important. It's the movement that we're trying to create. So whether we take our ideas and make them mobile and they go across the country, we're fine with that. We want to see the idea of sort of unlimited thought in terms of what traditional theatre space might be, or in terms of what traditional music performance might be. So we're trying to sort of, break the boundaries with all of that. That's what we're going for. So if we can get the movement to spread across the country of just thinking outside the box and performing in places where you wouldn't normally perform, that's our biggest thing.
Welcome everybody to Creative Zeal. This is the third day into our program. We're having a jam session with Studio Waste Production. Can you please give it up for them? The Creative Zoo program is basically a festival that celebrates creativity.
Creativity for me is, it's not parallel. I always say to my friends that accountants can be creative, but they never understand what I'm saying. I just think creativity is having the ability to not think about anything parallel to how it's happening.